I'm going to get a rack to hold all these components as they come out. This little rack I made, it's just a screen that you can buy at Staples. It comes in an A-frame shape, and I bent it in a certain way that it holds all the components, and I can lower it into this ultrasonic tank. It fits my tank. And then I move it over to the rinsing area, rinse it up while it's still inside the rack, and then I hand dry everything. By the way, the rinse is done with hot water because I use water-soluble cleaners. And then I hand dry everything and I put it inside of another rack just like this, except I call it my dry rack for obvious reasons. Okay. Let's hold it right side up here. And let's do the time side. You can give a quick visualization of, you know, all of your pivots. Make sure your fingernail can ride right off of them. That's the way they should be. There's all kinds of water spots on this thing. Doesn't seem like it was worked on too long ago.